Alright, so I've decided to give Naufragar a try. Naufragar. Yeah, someone requested this game, so against my better judgment, I'm going to try it, despite the engine being RPG Maker 2003, which has the objectively worse ATB system. Seriously, how did they not implement full weight mode? Why? Whose bright idea was it? Anyways, the game does start with a sample save, but I'm going to start a new save file. It's only 10 to 15 hours, so hopefully I can finish this fairly quickly. Began April 2001, ended February 2004. At least a 1.5 gig computer, full screen play, read controls. I'm playing on windowed mode. Help menu. Escape no longer brings up the menu, which is a very questionable decision. One is the main menu, zero is help menu. Two is fusion menu, I believe that's skill allocation. There's multiple versions of this game flowing around. One version for some reason screwed up the menu, so I don't know why, so... Credits. Yeah, I'm kinda nervous about this. Seriously, why do people use the numbers there? That's so weird. I guess it's because some parts of the menu would be harder to implement. Yeah, I think Theia handled that one pretty well. Don't get- the graphics are unviewable. Legacy 001. Yeah, unfortunately this is not in development, so if I find a game-breaking glitch, I'm pretty much screwed. Yeah, this is why I get nervous when I have to play these unmaintained games. Unfortunately, these are also kind of in demand by people who really like the most retro-like RPG Maker games. So, yeah. Let's hope this is worth it. The air is getting frigid. We've been through worse. It doesn't look like it's going to quell anytime soon. What should we do? Anna, I'm still here. But what happens once you are not? If he's not here, then you better level grind. So you can try to solo any bad guys to try to come after you. Element fire. Yeah, I'm nervous about this. A reaction to a process that erupts in heat and energy. It is fickle and refuses to be contained. Even from ashes may a new flame be rekindled. Warmth from the fire blue. Death from fire. Crimson. Honestly, I'm not sure what the best version of the game is. There's so many different versions flowing around and... Also, and yeah, it's just really confusing. And for some reason, there's one version with a weird menu glitch that obscures your food menu. So that kind of sucks. It's almost the year 612. Why is it that I have no joy of this coming of the new year? The children are out playing. The adults sing of better times. Only I lay in this harrowing misery. Suppose Elbram could join me too in this charade of depression. My noble bishops, it's good to have you here. Cut to the point, before I regret coming, let's talk about your war. Not one to be calm, are you, Elbram? I can hardly call it my war anymore, but I need you to aid me in an adventure. We are not about to indulge in your selfish acts of bloodshed. Oh no? What about your city, Elbram? What about the dirty streets and starving people of Anefa, Elbram? Can you not see the innocent trampled beneath the hooves of hunger and servitude? Do you have the heart to help them? And may God's light be shed upon those less fortunate. And will this light of God cure hunger? I would be delighted to invest in it in such if it does indeed cure those ailments. Truth to tell, Elbram, these religious conventions have no implication on the more secular needs of the people. You see, while you control their spiritual world, I am the puppet master of their material world. Join me or they will perish. Once you look at the world from my view, I doubt you will want to revert. You were tempted, Elbram. You fell into the pit hole the king dug for you, and I fell in with you. As I ponder about your miscalculation on this cold, dark night, I can only say that our God will not forgive us. You want what? Coins, Deliath. Not just any kind of coins, but those ones. Where in the world are we going to get those? I have one of my own. Well, we can experiment with that one. We need more for this venture. Are you trying to make counterfeit coins? I've sent my daughter out to find them, Deliath. That's how important this is to me. You really do care about your people. I only hope I'm doing the right thing and taking the king's bribe. By the way, Elbram, what is that thing on the table for? That, my friend, is what we're saving for a rainy day. Gonna sell it? For a day when the grasses turn yellow and the sun turns crimson. You'll know when such a day comes. Or maybe some weird prophecy where the world gets destroyed. You didn't listen to me, Elbram. You listened to the irrational. You only dreamed of coins and graveyards afterwards. It was hardly worth it. But what could possibly be in this graveyard that we can use, Elbram? Have faith, my friend. We need something that someone has lost. Quite recently, too. Grave digging? No. No. You mean to exhume a burial? You can't possibly be serious, Elbram. Oh, I'm serious enough to assist those in dire need in my city. With each day, more and more are given to starvation. I must do something about it. I must complete this unholy experiment. The people are dying, Elbram. Wait, why are you saying your own name? What the heck? Those are brave words, my friend, but what if it fails, Elbram? What if something goes terribly awry? Then we shall pray, my friend. We must pray that absolutely nothing fails, and that everything goes accordingly. Because I do not know what shall happen if I should fail. Hopefully we get to beat up that king someday. Did we fail, Elbram? This is cold inside my heart on this dark rainy day. This heavy, monumental, and cold feeling inside my heart, Elbram, tells me that the sun will turn crimson. It tells me of a new era that I not wish to be in. Farewell, good bishop. What? Why? Was that a bomb? What are you still doing in bed? Didn't you hear anything? 5 more minutes. That's all I ask. Hey look, Kyo. We just got hit by something big. The outer hull might be damaged. Outer hull? I would like some chowder gull. Alright, kid, you're asking for it. Ow. Lazy bum. Crass ass. Playing as someone completely different. Save game. Yeah, you start with 3 party members after a little bit. Food is for health recovery, but... Let's see, press 0 for the help menu. Heal the full hit points by consuming food points. If the amount of food is low, the process will use all possible food points and heal each character for half their max HP. Gain food points from purchasing from stores. They also regenerate after each battle. The amount regenerated depends on the max food allowed. Leveling. There are many forms of leveling up. The most basic is getting experience from monsters. Get 1,000, you get level up, but it's probably going to scale. Then you have a choice as to which attribute to enhance further enhance. However, with each level a character gains, they will receive less and less experience until it's finally impractical to fight anymore. What's the solution? Moving on to newer areas and fighting stronger monsters. Once the character's level surpasses the monsters by a level factor of 5, a special menu will open. Watch out though, if a single character's level is too greater than the party's average, they'll continue to receive half experience until the party average catches up. The player may choose to instantly destroy the monster and forsake getting any experience. The most comprehensive part, there are 4 types: weapon, brace, armor, scribe, and memento. Scribe may yield a certain amount of AP for the character to fuse after each battle. The amount of AP depends on what kind of weapon it is. Note that the only way to gain AP is through equipping a scribe and winning battles. The character's level doesn't apply here. The character always gains the same AP. This is confusing. Random amounts of bonus are permanently added during a battle, depending on how you attack. These bonuses are totally dependent on chance. For example, physical attacks might net you hit point plus, attack plus, or defense plus. Magic is good for MP plus and magic defense plus. Or, is that magic defense? I'm not sure. MD. Fencing is the most basic minigame in Naufragar. Most of the commands will appear and you must enter the commands in basically QTE. The arrow tiles indicate the arrow keys. The diamond tile is the enter key. The X is escape. Fusion is a special function unique to Naufragar. By equipping a weapon, a character may gain AP after winning a battle. AP is used in fusing magic in the menu. Once inside the fusing menu, you may alter between characters, and pressing enter will allow you to fuse magic to that character. Press up or down and scroll for the magic. Press right to fuse magic and left to defuse magic. Fusing costs AP, defusing gives back AP, so you can refund it, huh? Yes. Magic can be used by fusion. Any and all character and monsters can use techniques provided that they have enough MP to cast a spell. Power, strength of the spell element, the element that the magic is fused with. Single target and multi-target. Rounder edges for multi-target, huh? Rushes are a special type of attack that is activated only when the character's hit point is low. After it is activated, the character is granted a bonus and attributes and unique techs. The type of techs from rushes are very powerful, and more techs will become available as you progress through Naufragar. Limitations are placed upon many things. The most common are items, food, and max amount of gold carried. By doing different tasks, you may raise these limitations that will facilitate the game. Very confusing, huh? Increases defense a tad. I can refund these, of course. Low level fire magic for now. Yeah, so let's just do that so I have an easier time with battles. If only this game had a proper weight mode, seriously. Full weight instead of this semi-weight nonsense. Everlong was one of the few RPG Maker 2003 games to actually implement full weight, huh? Gregarious Greg. Morning, Kyo. We had some rough waves last night. Kevin Sid wants a full report of damage. Come on, hurry along. Don't want that Sid chewing you out again, eh? I don't want to work today. Main hall below the dorms. Let's try to get there early this time. Yeah, I probably can't do much exploring yet. Hey, Kyo. You're late again. I'll get in the line like the rest of us. You're wrong. Look at the coordinates, you blockhead. Quit your hollering. I know where we are. Don't exit the ship. Yeah, that's the exit. You gotta keep that in mind for later. On the lookout for bigger waves. Nothing so far, sir. Alright, check the sails. Make sure the crow's nest is still in position. Aye. Fresh air for me today. Now make sure the waste system is still functional. Aye, matey. Not again. This ain't me day. You make sure the archives is still in order and reshelf. but I can't read. Mr. Kyo, late as usual, I see. Since you missed the morning report, I'll give you a quick briefing. Last night there was a rather large wave that hit the ship. We suspect it was caused by a massive explosion, maybe the same one in that opening cutscene. But anyhow, we need to make sure there is no damage done to the ship. I'm expecting a full report from you. Now read this, I have to check the helm. An explosion? But we've had peace for the longest time. Some barrels and crates were shifted during the impact of the wave. Help Tony move them back. Oh, I've done this before, it's nothing. The sword should be right beside my room. Maybe if I finish early, I can even get first dibs in the mess hall. The only way to really restore MP is to, I think, buy MP restorative items. Yeah. So this, the mess hall is basically my inn for the beginning of the game, I guess. Alright, I actually found the file that I originally downloaded for this game, that the one that actually has the updated version of map 28. It's in some kind of archive site, but let's just hope it stays up, because that's the link I'm going to put in the description. Because the other one on the forum has a huge flaw with the UI. This stuff is unbelievable. What in tarnation are you doing here? Get out, get out, get out! Ow. Okay, I'm pretty sure up here is where I need to go to continue the story. So let's just do something else first. Suspicious looking person. Ugh. He smells like the awful stench of beets. Today is a crude day. Nothing to do but strut around. Rude day. If you're thinking of leaving the ship, you might want to pack extra food. There's a food limit, though. I only get to carry 100 food. Also, CP... is that CP or GP? I think it's GP. Yeah, GP. Items, I can only carry 20. I guess these... they mean 20 consumable items. I don't think they count your equipment. So that's good, because... I need a lot of equipment to survive, probably. Yeah, I need to get better scribe so I can farm AP easier. So AP doesn't seem to be affected by levels, so it might actually be worth grinding against weak enemies just to get a ton of AP, huh? And use that to just deck out your character with as many abilities as possible. Good day, Mr. Kyo. What can I get you? Shows you your current item limits and food limits. Before making you letting you buy stuff. How much does each food point heal compared to normal healing items? Also, I need to get yellow. I need to farm yellow leaf so I can spam spells. Yeah, spell spamming is the only way to survive. Just spell spam until I get to a high enough level to skip enemies and then explore. That is the way. Yeah, it's not docked yet, so I can't actually leave to and explore other places yet. Report to Sid. Guess my areas are still low limited. Okay, I guess I better go to storage then. It took you long enough to see Toothless Tony. You know what you to do? I want you to move to these two crates to the cafeteria. You can do that? You mean the mess hall? Yeah, sure. No, be no problem at all. Don't correct me, you Bill. Why don't you take one at a time? Here, just take that one over there. Let's get this thing moving. The running speed is a little slow for an RPG Maker 2003 game, though. See, the mess hall should be to my left. Send to this guy here. Hey, that's a box of tomatoes I ordered ages ago. About time I got here. It might be moldy, though. There's also this box of beets, too. Could you possibly bring it over, too? beets. Oh man, that means beets for dinner. I hate beets. These are beets. All right, let's hold this one up too and go. This thing's heavier than it looks. All right, here we go. A snake. Or a magical. Single target, multi-target. Burn! Well, that was quick. It's a lot... it's much faster than using physical attacks. Your physical attacks are garbage at the moment, so... But magic costs MP that you cannot easily restore. Tough choice, huh? What in God's name is that ruckus? Moving a box ain't too hard, is it, Kyo? Oh. Buff. We got an opening in the hall. Not good, not good, not good. Okay, then, Tony. It's only tiny full. Nothing could have gotten inside, eh, Kyo? Well, there was this leech thing. Oh, a fuffin' leech, Kyo. That's a small fall. No need to worry. You go deliver that box to the cafeteria. Eh? I'll fop it to it then. I'll go and loof for stowaways. That's that. Now for these beets. What a horrible stench. But blonde hairs on the leech? Suspicious. I need to... Yeah, I'm not sure if I can really beat a game that doesn't have a full weight mode, but... I can always just grind to compensate. This guy was talking about beets, huh? He might be suspicious. Oh yes, the beets. They sure smell wonderful, don't they? Hey, you know what? I'll reward you for this. Wander around for a while. And then when dinner comes, I'll let you have the first dibs on the beets. What great honor, but you deserve it, Kyo. Ugh. Okay, with that, what should I do? What is my objective? Let's check in with Sid. Is that Sid? Looks like it. He's standing all alone looking important. Real sailors don't read books, but I would like to speak proper. If you need any assistance at all, you'll know who to call on. I'm the disciple of the great Etanimer. What do you wish? A fencing duel? I'll save before doing that. That might be difficult. As you will. The rules are you must get 30 correct moves in 30 seconds with only 3 misses. Oh man. A win? I actually got it? 29 correct, 22 flaws, 1 win, 0 losses. Okay. You have defeated me well. Now I shall reward you in turn. What do you wish for? Seriously? This is insane though. I have a feeling GP carried is more important because it'll limit what I could potentially buy in the long run. Well, item storage, well, if I grind enough, I can compensate for and use less items and food to survive. So let's just increase GP carried for now. Yes, I think that is the best choice. Now I must depart, for more practice is needed with me. You'll find other disciples throughout the kingdom, and their rewards are equally just. Defeat them all for a chance to challenge the great Etanimer. I hope I don't regret my decision, but that seemed like the logical choice, right? What was my default GP before? I need to go double check that real quick. Okay, my previous max GP was actually 200, so this will hopefully allow me to afford better stuff. But what's the max price of any single item in the game? That is an important question. Because after a while, it might not be worth it to increase my max GP too much if nothing is ever going to reach that price to begin with. After that, it'd be better to just increase food and items. Huh. Also, it would have been better if you had given us a chance to... give us a chance to save before making the choice. So that if we make the wrong choice, we won't have to do the duel all over again. That is my recommendation. Did you hear about Jarret? What is it? Says he talks proper because he came from a knight background. Strange how he's on the ship, eh, mate? You know, there used to be this machine with bright colors and flashy sound. I suppose they call it a slot machine. Yeah, sounds dangerous to use. I'm not sure I'd be able to time it right. Join this game of blackjack? No. I can't. There's no save point nearby. It wouldn't be worth it. Try to get the black cards, or is it the jack you're after? You try to get 21, or as close to it as possible, and not bust. Look here. One of them new ones at Blackie. What are you signing here for? Go open a chest. Yeah. The first one's free, but after that, you have to basically pay into a gacha system. How's the blackjack UI? Since I can save scum, let's just go for 7. L draw R hold. Wait, what? Actual keys, right? What? I said draw, you jerks. What the heck? Wow. The UI here sucks. Okay, now L is draws. So, does that mean R is actually draw? Seriously. No, that didn't work either. No, I think they're going by keys. I think you have to use the arrow keys to determine it. That's super confusing. Most people would have mistaken those for letter keys. Let's see if I got it right. L draw, 9. Draw once more. That's about all I can do. R hold. I win. I have 18 now. No. I'm gonna save scum each round and then buy some supplies and such. Oh wow, you actually got blackjack! 21 versus 19. A win! That was lucky. That's way more than I bargained for. I think if you get a blackjack, you actually get bonus rewards for it. Nice. That book, can I examine it? No? I seem to have misplaced one of my coins. How strange, I just saw it yesterday too. Wow, it must be old age creeping up on me. Say, is dinner ready? I think so, beets again. I hate beets. We've had them for the last 4 days. They taste horrible and smell like it too. Why don't you fetch Jarret and then go? Yes, sir, Captain. Jarret's that buff guy who was drinking in his room, right? I swear upon me life, I don't know where he is. I'm sure he's here. He has to be. Little lady. I reckon everybody on this ship, and I ain't ever heard of no Kyo. Fine. I'll just look for him myself, you useless bogey. There he is. See, I knew you were bluffing. Sigh. Kyo, did you hear about the explosion? I never heard of a Kyo. Maybe something about an explosion kicking up some waves, though. Oh, come on, Kyo. Father Deliath was caught in it. Some people say he was murdered. That's the guy from the prologue cutscene. What's with this with the bishop? Is he alright? I can't believe you forgot. Perhaps you're not Kyo after all. Let me question you one last time. Where are the coins? I have some coins. Hey, are you panhandling me? Ah, you're terrible. I've wasted my time. You could have just told me that you weren't Kyo, you jerk. I did, at the start, you jerk. That sure was strange. I never heard of this Kyo character, never mind on the ship. I don't think I've ever seen her either. It's not my business. I'll just get Jarret. His room is to the left of mine. Now that I have a lot of money, maybe I should go give this guy's lottery a try. 1 green leaf. What's a green leaf again? Huh? I don't see it on here. That's not right. I feel cheated. But it's registered my item somehow. It must have been another yellow root, maybe? I don't know. That's so weird. Maybe it was another yellow leaf, actually. Yeah, that would make sense. You there. Want to try passing him open the chest? Don't be shy. What do you say? Sure. Total lottery. Green root. It was actually a yellow root. Seriously, get this right. I think it's all just really basic items. Wait, berry? What the heck is a berry? It's a green fruit. Restores a little vitality for fallen friends. I see. This might be my only way to get revival items early in the game. Heh. I may want to farm some more blackjack winnings, though. Ginger sap. That I actually need. Says it's to cure poison. What's this guy? Why is he walking back and forth like that? Like a crazy person. Where is it? I need it. I need it bad. What? It's you. Don't you ever knock before coming in? Well, now you're here, maybe you can help me out. Did you steal my whiskey? No, don't know where it is. You sure? I haven't seen anybody in particular. Do you notice anybody in particular? There was this girl. Yeah, I saw her too. What the hell is she doing here? So anyways, you know what she wants? This guy called Theia. There's no one named Theia here. There must be a plan to trick us. I'll be extra careful. Say, is dinner ready now? Yeah, should be all done. Let's get going, don't want to miss the beats. Beats? What? Again? I hate beets and that terrible smell. You better take a bath soon, Kyo. Dinner will be ready shortly, so get comfy. Here we are, everybody. So far, no damage was done to the ships, so may we rest well tonight. Before anything, is there anything you would like to say? Any complaints, grievances? Well, there was this book of mine. I had it just yesterday and can't find it today. Methinks the wave knocked it off the shelf. Speaking of yesterday, I had this neat box with my life savings inside. It was gone today. That's right. Where's my whiskey? Waves don't drink whiskey. All right. Everybody calm down. It looks like there is a thief among us. We have to be extra careful nowadays. If anybody sees anything, report to me immediately. Can I get some beets? I've never seen you before. Why don't you have a seat over there with the rest of the folks? I have to get going pretty soon. Can you just give me something to go? Alright, if you insist. Thank you. I just love beets. Who is that? It doesn't matter. What's that terrible smell? Sniff. Smells like beets. Hold on, the beets aren't even served yet. Maybe it's just me then. Not just you. I smell too. It seems to be coming from that stranger. But only Kyo worked with the beets today. That's the only assignment with beets today. That's right. He's the only one who worked there today. And only Kyo should smell like beets. I took a bath for crying out loud. I smell fine. Also, that leech that crawled from under the case of beets smelled pretty bad too. It smelled pretty bad. That's right. And there was this hole in the side of the ship where the beets were being held. Buff and leech came through there. A breach on the side of the ship. That means we could have any number of stowaways in here. Don't look at me. I thought the hole looks pretty small to me. No one would stay here for long anyways. I better be going. I have to leave early today and don't want to miss my ride off the ship. A book! Hey! That's me book! Beef! After him! We'll go through the same hole to escape. To the storage! Ah. Let's see, Kyo. This is where the hole was today, right? Of course, it's right after I picked up the crate of beets. A leash that squeezed through attacked me. Let's see how big this thing is anyways. Well, certainly wouldn't fit me. Maybe that feet figure. He seems skinny enough. I'm going to take a peek outside. It's that thief. On a wooden raft. And there's my whiskey. That's it, Kyo. I'm going. No one messes with Jarret's whiskey. Come on, let's go. What a madman. I guess I better tag after him in case he gets into a jam. That was almost too easy. Now I don't gotta take any more crap from the boss. From the way he gave the instructions, I don't think he wants any mishaps. Not that there is gonna be any. I feel bad for those chums, but from how I got here myself here, I say nobody needs any more pity than I do. Was it really that long ago that I learned my lesson? Don't know, I don't really recall. I think it must have been the glorious Valley of the Thieves on that day. It's been so long, though. It was the last day of summer. My family was having a picnic for once. It was something new, and I took all I could get. Alright, Lance, my boy. Have fun today. It's going to be a great picnic. Yay, picnic! How come we don't do this more often, Dad? Run along and play now. Join me later, Daddy and Mommy. Alright, honey, maybe later. I guess today is the day. I just don't understand. Why do we have to go through with this? It was inevitable. We haven't eaten for days, just saving the food for Lance. We can't pretend anymore to the boy. It's about time he learned his own ways. But did it have to come down to this? And this place? It's a shelter for thieves. Thieves? Do you want Lance to grow up to be an armed thug? Would you rather him die of hunger then? We can't support him any longer. This is the perfect place for Lance to grow. Oh come on, it's not like we'll never see our boy again. We'll see him after he's all grown up. Isn't that what you always wanted? Yeah, he might rob you then. To see Lance grow up to be a proper citizen? Yes, but not like this. I suppose we really have no choice. It's alright, everything will be alright. Hey Dad, why don't you join me? Lance, I have something to tell you. What's wrong, Dad? Is the weather going to turn rainy? No, Lance, this is important. Well, tell me, Dad, why is Mom crying? We have to go, Lance. What? Go home right now? No, Lance, we can't see you anymore. The people will take care of you here. Dad? I'm sorry, Lance, but we have nowhere to choice. No! You can't do this to me! You can't leave me! Goodbye, Lance. We promise we'll visit. You're a good boy, Lance. Stay strong. Take care of yourself and don't forget to brush your teeth every day. Shower, change. We even have the luxury to be able to do half those things. But why, Dad? Because, my boy, sometimes there is something pure beyond what we all desire. No! You can't leave me! But I guess they left me on that day. My father taught me something on that day that could not have been taught if he chose to stay back with me. He taught me the strength of independence. You do things your own way and you do it right. Can't trust nobody. I gotta be my own father because I don't got a real one. That's right. It was that on that day. Never again, Lance. It won't happen again. The boss will make you big. I just gotta make sure I get all this stuff to him in time. What the heck is that? What shines and doesn't have an owner? Lance's meal ticket. This bag of goodies is killing my back, though. Hell, why don't I just drop it off and pick it up later after some decent beet soup? Dropping your inventory... not good. Hey! Get away from there! Sorry, but I really need what you have in here. I promise I'll return it later. For Theia. She teleported! Aw, shit. I got bamboozled. This is me, Lance the Great. What in the world just happened? Aw, no. Nah. My dinner. Boss is gonna kill me for this. What could possibly be any worse? But our water sure is cold these days. Glad you could swim, Kyo. Hold it, I think I spotted someone. Ugh, this guy. That's him. That no good lousy lowlife. Boy, are we gonna ruin this day. Ha! Alright, let's think. If we were thieves and we were confronted by two maniacs in the wood, what would you do? Start bucking, stand and wave, what the heck? Start bucking, obviously. We need a plan. So if the thief is going to start running, we must corner him. What should we do? You go from the other side, that's good. That's very good. Go from the bottom and I'll go from the top. So I'll approach him from the top and you from the bottom. We'll sag him and he won't even see it. Alright? Me, top, you, bottom. Let's go already. What a ruthless bastard. I suppose I better follow the plan though. I'll try to corner that thief. This is gonna... Yeah, I don't understand the logic behind this minigame. It's just... All I can really do is try a bunch of different angles. Why didn't you you had him, dude! Come on! What if I go in from the bottom? So to seal off his escape. Aha! I think you have something of ours, gingerbread man. You wanna talk? Name's Lance, and I know some people in high places. Heh. 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 Here, what do you think the reaction is on the ship when the headlines read, "Beef found motionless in woods"? Shit. Don't want to die. Alright. Your time is up. What shall we do, Kyo? Break a few fingers or go for the arm? Break that arm, no more stealing. What? Break that arm, no more stealing. Ah! Bloody murderers! Alright, I'll talk. What do you want to know? Where's our stuff, Lance? Heh, ahem. I'm not hearing words. You won't like it when I'm angry. Alright. The stuff was stolen from me. Some girly girl stole it when I was careless. Happy now? Wahaha! That's a good one. Looks like 10 fingers is too many. Girly girl? Maybe that one on the ship. What did the girl want, Lance? What kind of question is that, Kyo? We're trying to look tough here, not insane. I don't know, she was pretty fast. She kept on ranting something. Kyo or something crazy like that. You remember that, Jarret? That's the same girl that was on the ship. Aye, and they're stowaway. They're all thieves today, too. Either way, we're going to have to track her down, too. She has the coin that Sid was so crazy about. You want to come along, Lance? Not particularly. I don't even know how to fight. Five-finger discount is going to be a mighty difficult without five fingers. Alright. I'm coming, but don't expect us to be a family. I work better alone anyways. Lance joined. That's a smart man, Lance. Call me Jarret. This is my associate, Kyo. You want to learn how to fight? Ask Kyo right there. He's a regular guardian on the ship. Now then, what's your question about battles? Battle abilities are special abilities unique to this character. Kyo's ability, he can use tools to drain enemy powers. He can also throw special items, like shurikens probably. Jarret has break arts. He has to be in a break stance. But once he uses a break art, the stance is lost, so hopefully it's worth it. Lance can steal items. There are five different enemies per battle. Now then, what's your question about battles? Auras. or the environments of the battle. For instance, you might get the speed aura or defense aura. It all depends on chance. These auras should affect how a battle is planned out. For example, a magical aura enhances magical abilities of the characters but reduces their physical. It would not be a wise plan to use physical attacks during a magical aura. Aura can be upgraded too. If magical aura is at level 3, all MP costs will be halved. Instead of making aura an enemy, make it your best friend, as they do control the flow of battle. Now then. Allows you to gain more abilities. Spend AP. You can gain some after each battle, depending on the scribe equipped. Scribe Omega yields more than Scribe Alpha. Okay, but how do I get better scribes? One last thing. The keys for the menu is off the following. Remember it well, you'll be using it often. Yeah. Guess we're really going after that mad girl. I don't even have a weapon. Take my old sword. It may look a little big for you, but it'll definitely look as tough as a spiny cactus. Sorry. Lady Luck has departed today. What's that? Let's go, let's go, let's go. That's the spirit. After our crazy girl. Okay, I can actually leave the forest right now to return to the ship. They docked it here, fortunately. You can also view the lore about each location. An ancient relic of a ship. This is the life of the Captain Sid. Rumors is that the ship was even hand-built by Sid. The ship weathered through the many storms and destruction over the ages, but still keeps sailing, much like its owner. No doubt this relic will continue long into the future. In the olden wars, the Blue Crest mainly carried out its job as a small warship cruiser. After the war ended, Sid transformed it into a haven for do-gooder mercenaries. With a creaking hull and a leaking wooden covering, the cruiser is a sight for sore eyes everywhere in distress. Book order? My book order, where is it? I mailed it weeks ago. Could it be something has happened? Bookish beckon. 10 GP healer AIM banned item. Map crisis, I'm telling you, it's to the west. No, to the east, east. Well, why don't you get a real map, the Bang Duo. Title, I'm too old for this. I need someone to take over my prized Blue Crest. They must be excellent in all regards, however. That's a lot of stuff. No treasure. Field Terra, a fairly obscure patch of woods found on a small island. Well, apart from the rest of the world, it could serve as a hideout. Not much is known other than the prowling creatures in the forest looking for their next meal. Why anybody would enter is beyond my guess. Some even speak of a horrifying depth of wandering in an endless array of trees and undergrowth until a large predator waylays the hapless adventurer. No missions. 7 treasures. Lesson 1, Command and Auras. Alright, Lance, listen up. I'm here to teach you the basics of war. Be sure to take notes, I'm gonna go fast. Let's start with the basics. You have some commands, each does a different thing. But some commands are special and unique. I'm the only one able to get away from a fight, and you're the only one able to steal from enemies. Also, why does one of them have a tail? Anyways, this is an ATB game, but the list of commands is really long, so... Because it's not in full weight mode, you're gonna lose time to the enemies as they're going down the list of commands, which really fucking sucks. But once you're in a submenu, the time will freeze, so that's good. But still, this is why I do not like the RPG Maker 2003 ATB much. Long commands just really makes it a lot worse. Kyo can throw items. Tools, break arts, and crimes. Each skill can be is single or multi-target. Don't worry too much about magic and other advanced commands right now. We can go over that next lesson. One more for advanced things. Each battle is started by one of 4 auras. Physical, magical, defensive, and speed. Each one will enhance a different stat. All magical abilities are reduced by twice the MP cost. But you also have penalties like physical abilities, huh? Okay. In the end, the whole purpose is to find a perfect combination of tactics to defeat the enemy. Physical? Oh no. So just spam physical attacks. Oh man, this guy's not taking damage. Let's try ice. No. Bolt. Fire. That's not good. Let's try break. Let's go on with special abilities. If I break our dispel, his defenses will shed. Okay. Do I even have a guard command? Defend. Yellow root. Nice. Which one's the defense thing? Earthquake, maybe? No, wrong one. Oh, now its defense has gone away. Okay, good. There. Yellow root found. Yes. Hopefully there's no other tricky enemy like that. Probably will be. Heh. Once I level up enough, I don't have to- I can actually skip battles, huh? That costs a lot of MP, but it's way faster than physical attacks even during a physical aura. What the heck is an aroma seed? Leveled one person up. Okay, so what is this aroma seed anyways? Doesn't say, but it's taking up inventory space, then I cannot use it up. Maybe I have to sell it. I wish they'd actually tell me if it was like a quest item or something. Yeah, I did not get much fusion points out of this. Receive tack. That's a throwing item, but my item limits are pretty pathetic, huh? I have no idea what the structure of this place is. Let's start looking over here. What the heck is that? This doesn't even make sense. At least give us some kind of prompt. Seriously. Seriously. No tutorial or anything. Ugh. I can't make heads or tails of this place. What am I looking for in anyways? It loops! Man. I'm guessing the point is that it's supposed to act as a guidepost so I don't loop. I don't know. You guys see something? Beats will do that to your eyes. Beats nothing. I live for that stuff. Treasure chest, 3 steps to your left. There. In the chest in the woods. Get going. Okay, you leveled up. Scribe beta, yes! That will help me grind even more. It also increases my magic attack a bit. Yes. If I could get another one, that'd be great. Hey! You guys ain't too bad. Maybe we could work out something out here. Let's talk more action. Keep your thieving eyes on the road. What is this nonsense? There's a left and right thing, but I don't know what it does. Maybe the UI is broken here. Damn it. If that's the case, I might not even if it's needed to continue the game, then I'm screwed. I've gotta give up on the playthrough. So thinking, these bushes are really right in our way. Maybe if we find something to cut them down. Maybe. And maybe you should quit complaining so much. No, I'm serious. We really should search for something to cut those things down. We should go faster, but the battles. Well, you know what? I'll teach you a trick for the mine. It's called auto alert. Right before a battle, an exclamation mark will appear before our heads. At this moment, you can press shift for a chance to avoid a battle. However, it's not that simple. You must never step when the mark comes up, and your fighting level has to be high. What if my level's low? Well, the chances of you avoiding the battle is also low. The higher your level, the higher chances. Sounds complicated. Maybe you should go back to stealing then. I see, I have to get some kind of item. Oh, wow, I actually timed it. I see her. She went up, but what's to the south? A chest? I'm running out of room. Lesson 2, battle bonuses. Next we'll discuss about battle bonuses. This is very important in gaining more attack power. Each time you attack physically or use some sort of magic, there's a chance you might get a permanent bonus to your stats. However, if you physically attack, you would only get hit point, defense, and strength bonuses. Magic only gives MP and mind. These don't come too often, so don't spend all day trying to chance this. However, each time you attack, it will be physically or magically. You'll raise the amount of experience acquired during a battle. So in the battle where you attack 20 times, you'll receive more experience than the battle with only 3 attacks. Hey, are you taking notes on this? I'm recording. Break. I have to break for you. Go about special abilities. If a plant steals from an enemy, the defense will also be stolen. In addition, items and sometimes very rare items can be found on the enemy by using steel. Okay. Tutorial slime. Ah, screwed up. I have too many items. I wish I could throw away items, seriously. Field item sword. This would be useful for trimming bushes. I may want to backtrack and sell some of my old items, too. That would be a wise choice. Yes. Okay, what's up here? I see something hidden behind the bush. Salmon? What? Is that supposed to be a food item or something? Probably. And your chest. Yeah, I'm not really sure I like the level up system at all, since it only increases like one stat at a time, which really sucks. I don't like it when only one stat at a time is increased. I wish they did something similar to what Blue Reflection did. You can choose your stat growth to some extent, but everything will go up. Yes, that's. I like how they handle it there. I want to save up for steel chance, but for now I can just put in agility plus. Just in case she's hiding in the bushes. Are there secret passages or anything? No. See her again, and another chest. Pyro ring? What? Guards against pyro element. Increases his attack a lot. But it lowers some of his other stats, but it's really worth it, I feel like. Everyone has rusty armlet by default. I see something here. What's this all about? Leveled up. Aha! Oh, blue core. What's a blue core? It sounds really nice. It's a max hit point increasing item. Lance seems to have the worst max hit point growth right now, but I like to save these, but they also take up inventory space, so I have to use them all up. Okay, Lance, go ahead. It's not like these will probably I don't think these will amount to much in the long run, right? I also need to check on the chest count here. Okay, let's go north this time. Maybe I can find the last chest. I really do have one more I need to find. Sword. Why can't we just use our regular swords, though? The ones we actually have equipped. Advanced systems. After a battle, you'll gain experience. Yeah, I know. Only MP and hit points raised. However, you have a choice increasing in our area. That is really... I really do not like that. I feel like you should increase everything slightly, and let us choose which one to increase more. AP won't be increased upon victory. Yes. Always press 0 for help menu. Man. Seriously, look at how far I have to go all the, just to get the defend command. That's freaking a freaking crime, man. Earthquake. Let's go about specials. Tools. Sometimes the armor will be knocked off. I don't have any good tools. Do I? Oh no, the sword tool! That might be... Yes, if I use that... It actually did something. Oh, now you activated it? Damn. Okay, there's the final chest. Water Veil? The heck is that thing? It's a fro, but it also even gives me regen, but I already have someone who can cast regen, so not sure how useful that'll be. Boss is probably coming up soon, let's hope I'm ready. Yeah, this should be good. Wow, this is a long path. Ah! Somebody help me! Sounds like that girly girl. Go help her? Of course! Then let's go! A plant monster! Probably weak to fire. Oh shit, what the hell is that thing? I don't know, but it looks like it's weak to fire. Let's use my break arts. Physical aura? Oh, crap, really? Dicks. That really sucks. That, because it's weak to fire, but my fire is also weakened. Break. Shuriken. He boosted himself. Break arts. I don't have. Tornado is somehow a pyro elemental despite sounding wind. What the hell? Let's flee the scene. increases his agility, I guess? I don't know. Throw. Why can I throw normal stuff too? That makes no sense. Bottle of fire. Yes. Let's try throwing a shuriken. I'm saving that. I'm gonna use tack. I'm gonna use the weak stuff first. Just get out of my inventory. Get him in a stance. Boost armor. What? Something special activated. I have no clue about what it is, but it's probably good. You have yet to. Has the boss actually used any offensive moves yet? Okay, now he's using offense, and he did something bad to me. I have no idea what stats you have, but it's gone now. You are safe, my friend. Arrow is useless. Give me regen. And dead. Victory. Found 9 GP, blue core. That means some more stat boost. That's way too many items. You guys are mad. Going around knocking on giant plants. Well, it wasn't that hard, man. This is just the first boss. Hey girl, what are you doing here anyways? Don't you recognize me, Hio? I'm Athena, and my business is the business of the bishop. Ah, we just saved your girlie behind. And this is how you repay us? Just for a record, I don't need any stalkers saving me. I'm fine by myself. Ooh, that kills me. You ungrateful lol. Where's my stuff anyways, you thief? I don't want to stay in the forest any longer than I have to. Yeah, why is someone working for the bishop stealing stuff? I'm no thief. How do you call me a thief? I'm only here for what the church wants. Where are you, a peon or something? That's not your business. I have to be going anyways. Yeah, I still want my stuff back. Do you wish to go against the power of established religion? The established religion steals from the masses, huh? Technically, this stuff belongs to the ship, not to you. Or to Lance. The only belief I have left in it is myself. Now try on this thieving skill. Hoo-yah! What's this? Looks like my stuff's all right there. Hey, you jerk. That's my stuff. Take it all, but leave me that coin. I don't think so. This coin looks pretty ancient. Certainly will fetch a pretty penny in a pawn shop. Seriously, you should have just took the coin and ditched everything else. Then everyone will be too busy counting the all the stuff in the bag to notice that you ran off. But I need a coin. He wants it. I don't think the bishop would permit stealing to get what he wants. Well, I'm leaving. Here, teleport away. Whoa. As much as I hate to admit, she's not very ordinary. At least we got her stuff. If she joins our party, will we be able to use teleportation to our own advantage? Or is she going to be like a main villain who can teleport whenever she wants? Doesn't matter. Let's just get back to the ship with her stuff. We got some repairs to fix on the ship. Coming, Lance boy? Yes, sir, Mr. Jarret. Yeah, you still want your fingers, right, Lance? Maybe just this one time. And they teleport me back to the entrance. Ah! That's right, an encounter alert happened right before the boss battle, as soon as I move enemies. Not that they even stand a chance at this point. Oh man, more stuff I need to sell off. Yeah, these guys are pathetic at this point. Did I get more extra AP for being the boss? I don't remember having this much before. This will give me more techs, but food plus is also very useful for, just for traversing dungeons. But food does not give me any MP, which kind of sucks. Yeah, at least Seraphic Blue made it so that their equivalent to the food system would give you MP, but this one doesn't. In the end, I didn't manage to find whatever treasure they were talking about. Is there like some kind of treasure on the world map? Yeah, those two who are going on about the map. And it's not like it would make sense in the forest because the forest is horizontally looping anyways. Seriously, these missions don't make sense. I don't know what book you're talking about, you jerk. Okay, it's probably something like progress the story and get a ton of levels. Hold your guns. What is it? Well, I really don't want to be here because... Well, out of Villeray. I don't think your captain would appreciate my presence here. Well, then get out of here. Only for 1 minute we let you off. Oh shoot, I may have to take some items from you. Okay then, see you later, you crumb buns. Bums. Hold on a minute. Why don't you give us our stuff, back our stuff first? You know, Kyo, you ruin everything, don't you? Here, take your stuff back. Sometimes you can be too sharp for your own good. You might have taken other stuff from it then. Maybe some other time then, that is. That is if you're truly sharp. Humph. What a lowlife. I didn't even see that coming. Let's just get this stuff back to Sid. Yeah, he took the scribe beta. I need to grab that off him immediately. Be right back. Well, we're back here now. Still cannot do anything about the map quest. I took the scribe beta and put it back on Kyo. It's possible that Lance will join again anyway, since there's not really anywhere he can go right now, since we're on an island. No, he might have a raft. Really wish... I probably won't be able to return to this place, so it's a good thing I got all the items, but... Some of their that weird quest about the map makes me nervous. I have too many items set, and I need to sell a few, huh? What is with this aroma seed? What does it do? Seriously, what a freaking useless item description. No one's saying anything new. Maybe the book is located on the ground or something. The one that they said was missing. Hell no. I didn't see any book in the forest. Or did I? Shoot. You two returned? Did you two meet up with the thief? Of course. He wasn't too much of a problem. Oh good. I hope it wasn't too much trouble for you. I suppose you found the stolen items as well. Nothing out of the ordinary. Here's the crew stuff in your coin. Ah yes. This should be all the stolen items. I'll be sure to return everything to the crew. And... What is it? Where's my coin? Oh, shoot. The thief took it somehow. You know, the one I had for the longest time. It's not here. The thief wouldn't happen to still have it. This is not good. This coin holds a certain value. We have to get it back. The first place to look for it is in Taraja. There's a profiteer by the name of Rev Liss. He has a rather large pawning shop. And the thief would be the first to dump the coin in Liss's grubby hands. Exactly, we can also fix up the hole in Taraja, which is also our next destination. Spread the word. It's imperative that I get the coin back. Even though we can only stay for a single day, it should give you ample time. As you wish, Captain said. Wonder how Taraja has changed. I'm guessing it'll progress to the next day automatically. I suppose we're really going to Taraja. That's what Sid said, and he's the boss. Damn it, why didn't you check the bag before letting him go? You know? What do I know? Of course you don't. Few people do. Taraja was my hometown. What happened to it? Nothing happened to it. Listen, Kyo. I'll meet you tomorrow at Taraja. I have to go run some errands right now. Take some time off, enjoy yourself. We'll get the coin back later. Like, I need him to tell me that. So I guess go to his room to finish the day. I wonder if we'll find another guy after duel in Taraja. Those guys are tough. I barely passed the first QTE. Yeah, no change in dialogue, even though we just did a major event. Taraja will definitely be better. They got women. The only woman on this here ship is a chef, and she doesn't count. She's more like a mod to me than anything else. Used to be cases of food poisoning down at Taraja. I would pack some before going. Do you have any new items? Nope. I've almost hit my money limit too, haven't I? MP is going to be really important since his MP did not grow as much as the other guy did. Did you hear about Sid? What is it? They say he lost a daughter some time ago, so now he's trying to bring her back to life. Don't know how though, he's got many antiques. That coin, could that be it? Yeah, I better fix this buffing hole before some stowaways come in. Maybe at that Taraja place. Still no sign of how to do any of the quests here. Where is he? I thought he said he was gonna rest, or no, he said he was gonna do an errand. But where on the ship is his errand? I couldn't find him at all, and I went pretty much everywhere. Huh, maybe he's outside. Guess I'll just fluff my pulse and go to bed for tonight. Yeah, let's just save first. Thanks for tuning into this Let's Play of Naufragar Crimson. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, and or hit the bell icon.